I wrote this song when my poisons were alcohol and Class A drugs. Nowadays, most exciting thing that happens to me is a birdie on a par 4 and an occasional erection.